This is Shammi Kapoor Unplugged. The scene is Calcutta. I am getting ready to go to school in Montessori. My brother Raj Kapoor, he is in school St. Xavier's in Park Street. Both are schools. And our very old servant Dwarka, he takes us there. So holding on to his hand, we reach Park Street and it starts raining. It's pouring. And we get bathed in rain. And he takes me to school like that. Raji goes to his school. When I go to my school, my teacher looks at me and she gives hell to that servant. Dwarka, tum bevakoof ho, tum pagal ho, tum bachche ko, baba ko aisa bhigoge laya idhar, baba ko bukhar ho jayega to. This is our old teacher, Miss Jeannie, I still remember. She was about 80 years old. And she loved us. She loved us children. She made my servant take my clothes home. She took off my clothes in the classroom in front of everybody. Aur ye kapda le jao, baba ka naya kapda lekar aao. Nahi to baba bimar ho jayega. And baba was standing in the middle of the co-educational school. I'm talking about the English days. Beautiful little kids, all 4 or 5 years old. But girls and boys, and Baba was standing there without anything on him. Then she bought a towel and she put me in a towel. And from the bathroom, she went and collected a bottle and she took one spoon of that and gave it to me. That was brandy. I think I started on cognac from then. That was a beautiful incident. Thank you.